You are now husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot.
Sam and Mitch, in their 8 years of knowing one another, came to the point in their relationship where they were ready to take the next step, ready to enter into the covenant of marriage. And so here we are, family and friends gathered here to support them. So first, Mitch and Sam, I ask you, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to one another in marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
I, Mitch, take you, Sam, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Sam, take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Mitchell, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Okay, you are now husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. I introduce to you Mitchell and Samantha Mikoyeski.
Welcome in the new Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell and Samantha Mikoyeski.
Mitch, thank you for being exactly who you are. Thank you for becoming my sister's person. A toast to the newest Miko.
So everybody, grab your glass. Let's raise it up to Samantha and Mitch. To love and happiness. Several children. Let's get the breathing going.
Whatever it is, I feel. so take my heart.